First off, I want to say that for me, this I don't want to call this a trip. I've been on trips before. I've seen things in Europe. I don't want to call this a life experience. I've learned a lot from this. In the beginning, before this trip, to be Jewish for me, it was going to grandma's house and eating a five-course meal, because that's what you do when you go to a Russian grandma's house. But I've got to know so many great individuals. Back home, I only have maybe a few Jewish friends, but we never really talked about the religion. But it's great to have a group of a bunch of people.
Still got one.
Okay, focus on the word.
Yes. But it's great to meet a bunch of great people that are similar.
You're welcome.
And I hope to kind of like get to see, you know, where your lives go and grow from that. But when I go back home, I want to let people know, you know, what is being Jewish like? You know, there's many different religions, but now I get to kind of say this is who I am and this is what I want to be. And I want to really just start practicing Judaism myself.
יברך את מלכות של הארץ שבעבור בר המצווה שלו ובשכר זהו הקדוש ברוך הוא ישמרהו ויצלהו מכל צרה וצוקה ומכל נגע ומחלה וישלח ברכה והצלחה בכל מעשה ידיו ונאמר אמן!
אמן!